I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know.
Miss Leslie Lemeron. Thanks, folks. My name is Christopher Kent. Welcome, by the way. Welcome to the 2022 version of the finale concert. We have not done this concert since 2019. And so tonight you're going to hear a wide variety of music. You really are, including a piece at the end that's all of us, that's all combined. And it's so much fun to be able to do this, and we hope that you enjoy everything that you hear and see tonight, because the kids have put a lot of hard work into this, and in case you can't tell, they're having a little fun, so that's good. So, the second tune and the final tune we're going to do is a nice arrangement of Silent Night, but very different from what you're used to. So here is, oh, by the way, before I do this, you'll notice in your program, if you take a look, there should be six saxophones, there should be two tenor saxes. Okay. Well, we have one. Clarice is out sick, and Madigan stepped in today on alto today and learned the tunes. So, this will have two solos in it. It'll be it'll have Jenna Ainsworth on alto sax, and it'll also have Maddie Haling up on trumpet. This works really well for setup and teardown, but yeah. I'm...
Do I have sound? There we go. All right. So the choir that you see before you is one called Vox Aeterna, and that is Latin for Eternal Voice. And we've got two pieces for you tonight, the first of which is I'll Be Home for Christmas, and the second is the Pentatonix arrangement of Mary, Did You Know?
Oh.
Next up on the program is Symphony Orchestra. They're going to come on out here. Wait till we do a little shucking and jiving in here, and we'll get you set with some more Christmas tunes. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the finale concert for the Shawnee High School Community Music Ensembles. Tonight, the Symphony Orchestra is happy to be here to play some of their greatest and favorite pieces for you. And we are wishing you a fantastic holiday season. So tonight you will hear plenty of pieces that you do know and you may have heard on the radio already. If you have been listening to the radio, on Thursday morning, you may want to tune in to WTCH as this group will be in the recording booth on the air live, and they will also be on Facebook Live. So this week is kind of crazy with the Christmas music and holiday music, but we have one request for you tonight. It is to sit back, relax, and enjoy the sounds of the season. I present to you the Shawnee Community High School Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
All right, up next is probably one of my favorite pieces on the concert tonight because it showcases the five cellos that we have. And I know they're a little nervous because, you know, it's the first time on stage this year. And they were supposed to turn towards you to play, but we don't have enough room on the stage. So they got by not having to see you. So cellos, I would like the five of you to quick look out there and look at the pressure that's on right now. No, this happens to be one of my favorite pieces because it does showcase the cellos. And an instrument that is underrated in the orchestra a lot of the times is the cello, and I'll give credit to the violas, but we're not talking about them tonight. I think you'll enjoy what you're about to hear. Three fantastic Christmas carols that many of you do know, and we'll be hearing if you're involved in the church this holiday season. If you are involved going to Walmart, you will probably hear that on their loudspeaker. And so I really hope that you do enjoy the mellow lower sounds of the string section.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. I am Vicki Haling. I am from the Shawano School's Performing Arts Boosters, and this is Bobby LaRod. here to make a fun announcement for everybody. So let's just talk about the performing arts. So the Performing Arts Boosters was once upon a time called the Shawnee Community High School Music Boosters. Lots of words, right? But we only focused in on the high school music. And we decided last year that we needed to focus on more than just the music programs. And now we have decided to look at all performing arts, and not just within the high school, but then to broaden it to the whole school district, going from all the way from the Hillcrest to Oberbrunner to the middle school, including destination imagination, forensics, theater, everything. We did a lot of different work, but with that, we decided we need a logo. We needed some kind of name change and way to be recognized. So we held a contest within the high school, and I want to do a huge thank you to Stacy Holman, because she helped out with this. I don't know if she's here tonight. But she helped out with this. She's from the art department. And she gathered a bunch of different logos. We said that we would give a cash prize of $100. And we got so many wonderful entries and wonderful ones. It was so hard to decide, you guys. So we did choose a winner, and we would like to call that person up here and let you guys all see it. This is the big reveal. And so without further ado, Raven Marquette.
Hello? Hey! I never have any luck with these things. All right. So, the choir that you see before you now is called Concert Choir. It is a choir now made up of freshmen through seniors, and it is comprised of, this year, 57 students, and we're hoping to gain more and more every year. Now, this group has not had a concert yet this year. And so if you just indulge us for a little bit, we would like to get our non-Christmas pieces over first. Don't tell anybody, okay? But we are going to start with three pieces. The first one is Mack the Knife, a jazz standard. Then we've got Aurelie, a traditional American folk song. And then Listen to the Music. And you might know that one from, what was it, the 70s, 60s, 70s? So those are our three non-Christmas pieces. We're just going to launch right through them real quickly here, and then we'll get on to the Christmas pieces. Thank you.
Ah!
Thank you.
All right, before we move on to our holiday pieces, I just wanted to give a thank you to two different groups at the high school here. They were in charge of a few of our decorations here tonight. So the Special Education Functional Music class, they built all of these wonderful lit presents up here. And so if you see any of them around, give them a thanks. And then all of our poinsettias were taken care of by the horticulture class here throughout the week from the previous performance last Monday. So thank you to them. They had a big hand in making this space look as beautiful as possible for this concert. So let's give a round of applause to them. To start off our holiday pieces, we are going to be singing a acapella piece named Ding Dong Merrily on High.
Ding, ding dong, merrily ding dong, ding dong, merrily ding,
merrily
ding,
merrily ding dong, merrily ding dong, ding dong,
ding,
merrily ding, merrily ding dong, merrily ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, merrily ding, merrily ding dong, merrily ding.
Sing glory.
That was Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas from Meet Me in St. Louis. And last but not least, Concert Choir will be finishing off with a fan favorite from the Polar Express, Believe. Next up, we have Wind Ensemble. Please give us a few moments to move around. Thank you.
So, I'm back. Band, unlike everything else, the horns need to warm back up a little bit once you've been sitting. Oh, yes, you would need that. That would probably be a good thing. Okay. So, this will all get shifted around in just a second, and then we'll start. Folks, I told you were going to hear a diverse, hear a lot of different music, and I hope that you have enjoyed that so far tonight. You're going to hear even more coming up right now. So, while Alex is just kind of grabbing this, and the kids behind me have worked very, very hard, and it's getting them on the risers is a little bit like playing Tetris, but they get squeezed in there kind of tight, but it's nice to be able to see them and hear them better. So we're going to get going because I don't need Alex for the first tune, and he'll figure his way up there, and we'll go from there. So here's a beautiful arrangement of the First Noel. This is also based off of Pachelbel's Canon, and so here's the First Noel. You can see the kids moving behind me. This has been my philosophy since I started working here, which is 31 years ago. And is that everyone in the sections plays first, everyone plays second, everyone plays third. So everyone gets the chance to learn how to play those parts. That's why the kids are moving. This arrangement of Sleigh Ride happens to be the original arrangement of Sleigh Ride, okay, from 1948. And we're very lucky to have this, and we're very lucky to be able to play this. And so here is Enjoy Sleigh Ride. Thank you. Before we do our last tune, actually, as we go to do our last tune, this Christmas Eve Sarajevo was actually made famous by TSO, so the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. And so this is an adaptation for band, and it's very fun, it's very powerful, and we hope you enjoy it. But before I do anything, remember we have a combined piece right after this. It has been our pleasure to perform for you tonight. It is great to see so many of you out there. And so here is, I think, okay, here it is, Christmas Eve Sarajevo.
Nate. Oh, there we go. Hi. So as Vicki said earlier, my name is Bobby Lemron. This is Vicki Haling, and your name is? What is it?
Grace.
Okay, so Grace is going to pick our winner tonight. And I just want to say that every ticket in here is a winner, because tonight we are able to give away $328. So that means $655, and that's thanks to all of you. The Performing Arts Boosters could not help support the programs we do without all of you. And whether your child is a choir student, a band student, an orchestra student, Vox, these kids, they work so hard and they deserve the support of this community, so thank you very much for doing that. So here is our winner. 026-245. 026-245. We got one? All right. All right, thank you. And can you guys all wish a very happy birthday to Mr. Kent?
Thank everybody for coming out. On that note, we are going to sing happy birthday to Mr. Kent, because we do appreciate him very, very much. So get ready. Don't make it slow. We're not making this a funeral barge. Ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Just on a note, somehow, as I've counted them up over the years, my brother and I were counting yesterday, and we figured I'm in double digits as far as the number of times I've had concerts on my birthday.
77?
Whatever. I'm only what used to be the speed limit. It's fine. Okay. My brother was Route 66 yesterday, and I'm double nickel. So here we go. Thank you all for coming, folks. Merry Christmas.